Come and sit.
No, sorry. I'm okay here.
Nikki.
Yes.
Is this your house?
One of my houses.
One?
Yes.
Oh my God.
You are blessed.
Of water.
Okay,
okay.
Sandra, I will try every possible best to make money.
Girls,
the city will be good for us. Sure.
Yes.
You see, I have to make it here. And show the lamb my car key.
What type of business do you do that?
You own this big house.
Sandra! Why all these questions?
Who has the problem?
Look at your food now. Am I asking you any question? Eh?
Sandra!
No! What's your problem? Are you the one I'm asking the question?
Hey! Is this your house?
Look, is this your house?
Mickey, please. Stop this. At the right time, I would tell you all about my business. Enjoy your meal.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. still awake?
Yes, so just not feeling sleepy.
Did you hear something?
Something like...
Never mind.
Don't you?
Oh Jesus Christ, who are you to be clear, my Lord? Oh Jesus Christ, who are you to be? Better. God, oh God, help my girlfriend. Oh, that girl, the way I love her, man. When Madame come back, see if I'm free. Ask Madame for some money. Who be that? Oh Jesus.
What's it, Madame?
Yeah, say, Madame, we can check first. Your sisters, we can't like that. Madam, them be your own sisters, right?
They are my sisters.
I talk, madam. Those girls, eh? I don't go like that. They fine. They package everything. But madam, I get this problem, we make her stop you. But the thing is, say, you see that my girlfriend when they call better.
I leave you. You are wasting my time. Go straight to the point.
See, that girl, she sick, you understand me. And she did hospital.
I told you not to be going out with those girls and be giving them money.
Madam, I know now, but you know me for my life, man. I never see pussy way bitter, you understand me?
At the bed, I want you to help me with something small. Make I take support time for hospital. At the bed.
Alibu, how much are we talking about?
It's only 4.5.
Please, me
at the top. Hey, madam, see, I know she will do with this favor. I dream for this matter, I'm not going to lie you. See, for this favor, so I will even date for you till you die. Sorry, till I die. No, till we die. Anybody will come this house, I will open gate for her. If I'm robbers come, I will open gate for them. See, come.
Are you still loving that?
No.
Oh, what you did.
Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you. So what are you doing here?
We are taking fresh air.
Okay, nice. Have you eaten?
Yes, so.
Okay, nice.
Sister Mickey.
I told you don't be calling me Sister Mickey. Call me Mickey.
Mickey.
Yes, dear.
You promised to tell us something.
Yes.
Can you tell us now?
Okay, girls, don't worry. Let me freshen up and I'll get back to you, okay?
Confused about this whole thing. What are you talking about?
Are you blind? Are you saying you don't know what's going on? She refused to tell us what she does for a living. Is this not strange? Belinda.
I'm beginning to suspect her.
What are you talking about?
She did money ritual.
What? Are you stupid? What's the problem? You did not see somebody taking blood money before?
If that's what she does, I will join her and encourage her.
Did you see?
No. Don't even ask me any question.
Begin to love you more.
Yes, and money stops all nonsense.
Sense. Yes, if you have money, people begin to respect you more.
So now, Mickey, can you tell us how we can also make this money?
So, is this what you do for a living?
Yes, dear.
Hey.
How did it happen?
Some years ago.
This was not really well for me. So I met a friend. He is very rich. And he introduced me to a man that can make you rich.
Within 24 hours.
You all should swear that
you will not tell anyone about this. Because
the consequence is death.
Yagalulu, ma wa senu gwa kwali gwa guda. Yagalulu, ma wa senu gwa kwali gwa guda. Tu yagalulu, ma wa senu gwa kwali gwa guda lu. Yagalulu, ma wa senu gwa kwali gwa guda. You are welcome to the shrine of Sablata.